Thank you. walking the fine line between pagan and Christian.